Alrighty, today we're doing a sanitary service line inspection at 1105 Pleasant View Lane. We're running from the basement bathroom. We pulled the toilet for access, so we're going to run the camera down the pipe and see how she looks. Okay, so we are completely maxed out. We got to 200 feet, and you can see there that about 200 feet there is a belly formulating at the end of the line. We went and located the pipe out in the street. However, since we are so far back from the city tap, we cannot reach the city tap. Our camera only has 200 feet. This line definitely needs a set of outside cleanouts due to the length. If there was outside cleanouts and there was a backup due to that belly, it'd be quite very easy to get it open. After there's a set of outside cleanouts down the line, we can come back and run the camera all the way to the city tap and make sure that the saddle looks good as well. We're going to keep pulling back all the way back to the bathroom to give you another view of the pipe.
And that's the end of the video.